What's up guys, this is JWDT Video, I'm Josh.
I'm Dan.
And today we're here with some freestyle skiing moguls gameplay from Mario and Sonic at the Sochi 2014 Winter Olympic Games.
So let's get into it, really.
Okay, so this is an event played with the Wiimote exclusively, and it's a turn-based event, so if you're playing with multiple players, you'll only need one remote. Select character.
I think I'm going to go as my Mii.
I think I'll go as well. I mean, I think it would make more sense to use a speed character here, but yeah, I'll just go for an all-round.
Looking type. For the mediocrity of the Miis.
Yes.
The even statistics. I have to say, the interface for this new entry in the Olympic series is really, really crisp, and you know, they're really making use of the HD.
Yeah, and also I think there's a little bit more cultural significance as well with Russia hosting the Winter Olympics next year. So you've even got some historically accurate locations.
They had that for the previous game.
Maybe Vancouver. I don't think they did it for Beijing though. Or maybe London as well. I'm not exactly sure.
Just all of them, really.
Okay, perfect start. Come on. Yes! Okay, so if you watch my Gaming 1 series from this game, you'll know that getting perfect start is pretty much my ultimate goal in every event.
Whereas what I'm more like what not to do, so...
What not to do, yes.
Okay, medley of tricks. I might want to spread apart for this one if you're in the same room.
Oh, yes!
Flailing your arms everywhere there, Josh. Flicking the remote.
Yes. Yeah, get out of the way before I hit you, Dan. I don't get this. I don't get the trick system very much.
You're just flailing your arms around.
Pretty much, yeah. I'm just hoping I get it right.
Alright, well, here's a contrasting...
Alright, I thought that was pretty good. Let's see. Okay, I think definitely better than the rehearsal run I did for this particular event. So yeah, really pleased with that.
Well, let's just say you'll be able to differentiate between me and Josh in these videos.
Oh, well, of course, you'll be using different character.
Well, I'm also... yes, okay.
You're wearing green. I'm wearing red.
That's my stock character. I failed this part. There you go. Ready. You have to wait until he says that before you can go, right?
Go. Oh. If you want the perfect start, you got to wait until after he says it.
Otherwise, it'll be a false
Otherwise,
start.
Yeah, you'll finish charging before the event actually starts.
Oh, down.
Oh, my eyes.
Sorry. No, I hit you there. I'm pretty mediocre at these ones, but...
Do you not have a sense of rhythm or something? It's easy.
I am. I'm just going in time with the music. Up. Oh. Crap, come on! Yes.
Yes, I think in stark contrast to most of the games JWDT Video covers, this is actually quite physically involving, and demanding, physically demanding. You will have to stand up for quite a few events.
Yeah, there'll be a lot of grunting in these videos.
Yeah, trying to make the least amount of suggestive noises as possible.
It's not scripted. So.
Okay, I think this was done on, I think, medium calm difficulty, so...
We'll save that.
Well, I'm pretty sure it is. I haven't changed it. I don't even know if you can change it, but if you have, I haven't done it. So, yeah, just default difficulty, and yeah, it seems we did... pretty well. Let's watch the replay. Okay,
no.
Oh, it's actually pretty close, actually. Less than 1 point off each other. Yeah, that was really close and surprising, considering the rehearsal run was so far apart.
Don't.
Okay, so yeah, obviously they give you some tips at the end of each event as well to help you improve for your next performance. But yeah, that wraps up this event, guys. Next video, we'll be covering the next event, which I think is...
Well, we've got lots of events coming up, so you can just keep a lookout for those.
And also, don't forget to check out our new series from Super Mario 3D World and Disney Infinity. In the meantime, this has been JWDT Video. I'm Josh.
I'm Dan.
Thanks for watching.